Coming up tomorrow on the Fox 61 Morning News.
The vaccine arrives in Connecticut. The inoculations begin. Local coverage all morning long.
And the latest track on the nor'easter approaching Connecticut. All the local forecast all morning long.
At 6 a.m., a book drive for Connecticut's kids reaches an historic milestone.
And at 7 a.m., it's the Fox 61 News Deal of the Day.
Expect more tomorrow from 4 to 11 a.m. on the Fox 61 Morning News.